Good evening. Headlining 10 News this hour, angry threats as Tony Mockbell's girlfriend arrives back in Australia. The anger management politician accused of keeping a hate list in her freezer. And Australia's first walk-in Botox bar.
Come in and get some injectables done with your friends.
There's some of the stories we're following tonight in 10's Late News.
Then in sports tonight, a sad day for the NBL as the Sydney Kings close their doors.